ceramic frog. We blushed as he gave it to me. My brains went soft, so I held it aloft for the whole kindergarten to see. And I dropped it immediately. I tried to think how to apologize. I was stumped. So his mom called mine to inform me I was dumped. And I said, "Oh, Mom, no one else will ever love me. What if this guy's my last chance? Mom, what if no one ever loves me? And I die alone with cats and potted plants." And Mom said, "That's something to think about." Freshman mixer, my date was Steve. We clearly were still a bit young. But I thought first kiss, so I leaned in like this. And I sort of maybe kind of might have bit off the tip of his tongue. I tried to think how to apologize as he bled. So I called for the ambulance and I stroked his head. But he said, said, "You shouldn't bite people's tongues." So I've lost about 5 boyfriends. I've tipped one out of a canoe. And I stepped on the hand of my one-night stand. And it's time now to talk about you. You've yelled at me all night. It's nearly dawn. And you say I should apologize. Oh, you're gone.